Hello everyone, it's Sylvie here again. It's Monday, isn't it already? And it's Monday Motivational Message Day. And today it's going to be a little bit different, and you may find that on Mondays I slightly change the way I do the message for you. Because I'm very aware that at this time, with this transformational change that's going on, with our lovely Mother Earth and this energy that's coming in that's impacting on all of us, I'm aware that we need to find a way to be at peace and to not allow ourselves to move into the anger that we feel. Find a way to deal with it. Not allow all the frustrations around us to get us upset, but to be able to deal with things from a point of peace and calmness. So I'm going to share with you today the famous prayer of St. Francis of Assisi. And I'm going to read it like a prayer. So you may want to just close your eyes and take a few deep breaths in a quiet place for this one. And just find a way to just be still, because even a few moments of stillness can help change things around for us. So even if you have to replay this because you're not in a position to be absolutely still at the moment, that's fine. But when you're able to, I want you to just close your eyes, take a couple of really deep breaths, and sigh out all those cares and frustrations, and know that your life does not have to be that totally. And I'm now going to share with you the famous prayer of St. Francis of Assisi that is suggested by the lovely Wayne Dyer, whose book I'm reading it from, suggests we do it each day to help us have a calm and more tranquil day. Lord, make me an instrument of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. And where there is sadness, joy. O Divine Master, grant that I may not so much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love. For it is in giving that we receive. It is in pardoning that we are pardoned, and it is in dying that we are born to eternal life. And I'm going to follow by reading a few words from Wayne Dyer's book, Wisdom of the Ages, 60 Days to Enlightenment. Practice sending love where you previously radiated hate, particularly when reading newspapers or watching the news on television. By sowing love in the face of hatred, regardless of how difficult it may seem, you will become part of the solution to hatred in our world. This will require strong vigilance on your part to overcome your cultural conditioning of an eye-for-eye mentality. Look into your heart and be honest about all the people in your past who have harmed you in any way. Where there is pain, practice pardon. Forgiveness is the very foundation of spiritual awakening, and it is what St. Francis is speaking of in this divine prayer. So Lord, make me an instrument of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. And where there is sadness, joy. O Divine Master, grant that I may not so much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love. For it is in giving that we receive, it is in pardoning that we are pardoned, and it is in dying that we are born to eternal light. Let those words be absorbed into every essence of your being. And there is a link to my website where you can download this wonderful prayer in a PDF format and print it off for yourself. I wish you a peaceful, a loving, and a blessed week, and I'll catch up with you next Monday.